I joined the force after graduating at the top of my class, but the men in charge never intended for me to be a real police officer. They didn't believe women were up to the task. But now, no one can deny who I am, what I've done, what I'm capable of. I thought I needed to prove my worth to my superiors. But now I know they are not and never were my superiors. It doesn't matter what they believe. It matters what I believe. And I know there is more to this tragedy than meets the eye. This infection, this plague, is human-born. This is not nature correcting itself. This is mankind destroying itself. I saw how it swept the resort and reduced Moresby to bloody chaos. I don't know where it came from, but I do know that there are those in this world who would sacrifice millions to make billions. They operate unmolested, with the approval of those who are supposed to protect us. In the end, I will expose them for the monsters they are. For I am Xian Mei, and I will honor my father's memory.
My name's Perna. And I'm gonna tell you about the worst bloody holiday ever. I was at the Royal Palms Resort on Benoit, working as a bodyguard for some asshole CEO. I figured once he left the island, I'd have a good week to relax on the beach, enjoy a Mai Tai or two. But no, that wasn't to be. As I woke up one morning to discover that the goddamn zombie apocalypse had arrived. A local lifeguard by the name of Cinnamon saved my life. Soon after that, I discovered I was immune to whatever this plague was. I met a few others who were immune, and somehow we were all elected to save everybody else. There was Sam B, a one-hit wonder hip-hop star from the States. Logan, an ex-football player and full-time douchebag who never missed a chance to hit on me. And Xin Mei, a sweet little hotel clerk who was as brutal with a blade as anyone I had ever seen. Together, we went to Moresby to try to gather more supplies. And from there, things really went to hell. The army tried to contain the infection, but they were bloody useless. Benoit itself was totally isolated. It was pretty clear we were on our own. At this point, we just wanted off that goddamn island. And that's what led us to that maximum security prison. You see, some dickhead colonel by the name of Ryder White lied to get us to track down what he thought was a cure for this zombie plague. Well, that cure ended up turning White into a giant bloody maniac. Luckily, we hooked up with a prisoner who flew us out of there on the colonel's helicopter. We were off that goddamn island at last. And everyone we tried to save back on Benoit, well, they just didn't make it. Except for that little native girl, Yarima. We spotted that naval vessel just in time, as we were just about out of petrol. We couldn't believe how lucky we were to finally find a safe haven.
Get your hands off me!
What the hell?
What is going on here?
Get off me!
Get it off me! Get it off!
What's with the cuffs?
Sorry, but I can't take any chances. My orders are to take you into custody and transport you to a secure quarantine area.
And who the hell are you?
Lieutenant Colonel Samuel Hardy. Don't resist and you'll be fine. We just need to be sure you don't pose
a threat.
Man,
we no threat. The threat's on Benort. You have any idea what's happening back there?
We have an idea. We're hoping you can help us fill in the details. Especially her.
You keep the hell away from her.
Frank Serpo. I should have guessed. Are you the one in charge of this clusterfuck? Watch yourself with this guy. This freak would sell out his own mother. If he had one.
Take the immune down to the lab. The two others will come with me.
Lab?
Hey, do we look like goddamn guinea pigs to you?
I'm a citizen of the USA, man! I got motherfucking rights!
Back off, Serpo, but just stay out of it.
What the fuck, man?
Don't do that again. One less immune won't make any difference. Now take him to the lab.
You may have command over Palinai, but on this ship, I'm in charge and I have my orders.
Your orders are to follow my orders, Colonel. Would you like me to call your superiors?
Somebody tell me what the fuck is going on here.
They have a very high tolerance, Mr. Serpo. I've already administered 3 doses.
So how much longer? You said we'd have results by now.
Sir, this is uncharted territory. We'll need another day at least.
Just be careful. We don't want them dying on us.
What about the native woman, Yerima?
That's a more complicated case. She's being taken to another location.
Don't worry. I'm keeping a close eye.
Oh, God. Oh, my head.
Oh, what the hell happened? The motherfuckers drugged us.
Who are you?
Hey, we're talking to you.
I'm nobody, really.
You've been bitten. How long has it been?
Long enough. I guess it doesn't affect me.
So you immune too?
So it seems.
What? They plant you here to spy on us?
Right. That's one beat to shit like this. It's all part of my cover.
So they tested you too?
Yeah. I'm guessing they're trying to figure out why we're all immune to this.
How'd you get here?
I was a soldier before the shit hit the fan. Part of a huge humanitarian search and rescue operation. And then that civilian arrived.
Serpo.
Right. Suddenly, the military was no longer in charge, and the rescue operation was called off.
So what are they up to?
All I know is there's a naval blockade around the entire archipelago. No one's allowed in or out. Whatever the fuck is going on, there's nothing to do with humanitarian efforts. That's pretty clear.
Christ, I'm still woozy from these bloody drugs.
God, my head. Where are the others? They must have taken them when I was unconscious. How long are they going to keep me?
This is Colonel Hardy. The ship's being compromised. If you're down in the hold, I'm opening all the cell doors.
I'd better find a way out of here. Where is everyone? need to find a weapon. There's no one here, Captain. Not anymore. Put out the fire. Looks like the walkway's clear.
Whoever took care of that, you deserve a commendation. You just saved a lot of lives.
Thank you.
Infected.
I am so sick of it.
I need to get out of here. That's it. I'm going vegan. To get out of here. The ship's going down. Look at this. There's water everywhere. Go! Let me go!
storm! Control of the ship. No one at the helm, or would it crash?
Thank you. to hell.
Just leave them here. They're civilians.
If I were you, I'd worry about your own survival, Colonel.
Serpo! You! Get up here! Captain! Come here!
Your captain is dead, soldier! Oh, no! Is that a rock?
Collision course, we have to get to the bridge!
Yeah, we've got another problem!
We've got company! Shoot that bloody thing! What's your ass? Zombies! way in. Go back to the ladder. Hurry up. Find another way to the bridge. We're running out of time. Watch it.
Hey. Hey, wake up. You all right?
Oh. What happened? The ship.
Get up. The ship's dead in the water. Can you walk?
I guess so. Where am I?
Hal and I. But it's really not safe here on the beach. There's an infection. Some sort of plague.
Oh, God. Not again.
The whole island's gone to hell.
So, it's spreading.
We'll talk later. Right now, you need to move. Head for the Paradise Survival Camp. Look for the big treehouse. You'll find other survivors there. Take this. In the meantime, I'll see if anyone else washed up on the beach. This storm was a disaster. You need to get patched up. Go to the camp and get some rest. It's dangerous here. You're safer back in the camp. Head to the shelter. Dr. Hansen will tend to your injuries. It's dangerous here. You're safer back in the camp.